Hello students, today we are going to do chapter number 12 of Kinder, Our World, Classroom. Let's begin. Classroom is a room in which teaching and learning activities take place. Various items present in a classroom are blackboard, teacher's table, duster, desk, geometry box, eraser and chalk, chair, bench, bag, chart and divider. Thank you. Keep learning.